During the police standoff at USM, CBS 13 News was on your side with complete team coverage to better keep you informed and keep you safe. CBS 13 News, always on your side.